Very good morning. In this video tutorial I'm going to show you quickly that how to hide any drive of your computer without using any software, and it is the easiest and the fastest way and the best way. Let's see the process. First of all, suppose these are my drives and I want to hide this drive, Memento F drive. Okay, so what I need to go is go to my computer. This is my computer. Okay, and right click on that, go to manage. Once you go to manage, go to disk management. In disk management it will show that all your drives. Here is my Memento. I want to hide it. Just do right click over there and click here change drive letter and paths, and click here remove and do yes. Once you do this, just do a refresh and open your drive. You will see that Memento is vanished and it is hidden. So you can save all your file folder in a very decent manner. Suppose you want to get it back again, then what you need to do is that just click on Memento and click here this and click on add. In order to get add, do OK. Once you do that, you would see here again that you have got that software, that drive. Okay, thanks a lot for watching. Bye bye.